everybody. Welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. My name is Phil, your host. And we got something really special right here today. Now, I know this looks just like the project that I did last video, but it's not. This one's similar, but I've made some major modifications to this one. Let me show you guys what I got going on here. This one here is just like the one I did before. It is a 18-pack igloo cooler with the 6.5-inch marine speakers. The difference is what's on the inside. Then what makes this one different from the last one is this one is dual powered. This one can either run on the battery that's inside, or you can plug in a power supply, which is this power supply right here that came with the amplifier, and it'll plug in and run both. Now, to do this, you have to have a relay on the inside. Of course, here comes Duke. And we knew that was going to happen, didn't we? Okay, Duke, say hi to everybody real quick. We got to go. I got to get this thing in the mail in the next 20 minutes, and I'll explain that in just a second. Say hi, Duke. Also, while we're here, I want to say a big hello to the person that I'm actually made this for. His name is Mike Sinks, and Mike lives in Missouri. And this box is for him. And we also want to say hi to his son, Riley Sinks. Can you say hi to Riley? Say hi, Riley. Say hi. Duke says hello. All right, Duke, you got to go over here. So, hi, Mike. Hi, Riley. Hello from Texas. And this is y'all's cooler. And it's going to be showing up in your door in about 5 days. And let me show you the... Actually, this is... this video will be up Saturday. Today is Wednesday, so you should be getting this any day now, as a matter of fact. And you might have already got it, so I hope you did. Let me show you here on the inside what we did. Just like the last one, we got the USB chargers, the voltmeter, the FM tuner. Over here, you can see there's two inputs. The top one here with the letter C is for the charger. That's for charging your battery. The P is for power supply, which is right here. Now, the thing is, you can't just wire a power supply and a battery together. And I've covered this in another video. You're going to have to hook up a relay. And let me show you. You can see right here, this is our relay. Move the camera up just a little bit. I'm going to get a closer shot of it in just a second, show you the inside. But this relay is what allows you to do that. What happens is the power comes in on, or I should say the battery comes in the normally closed terminals and comes out the wiring here, and the power supply comes in and goes in the normally open terminals. So basically it's like a switch that's turned off. It's like a double switch. So right now the battery's turned on, the power supply is turned off. When you plug in the power supply, it activates, comes through here, activates the relay, and the relay clicks. And I gotta plug in the power supply for you to see it. A little light will come on, and what happens is it disconnects the battery from the circuit and now allows the power from the power supply to come through. And the cool thing about that is, with the battery disconnected from the circuit, when you're on the power supply, you can actually plug in the battery charger, because the charging port here goes straight to the battery. It bypasses all this right here. Now, I know this sounds complicated, and it is. So this is advanced electronics. This is not something for beginners. So if you guys are building your first boombox, I don't recommend doing anything like this. Wait till your 10th or 11th boombox, or you guys really want to try this. I have 3 videos that are on my video list. So if you guys look at my videos, I have a lot of videos. This is going to be video number 84. So just go down the videos, and you'll see, especially when I was doing the Mega Boombox, this is the first time I use this type of circuitry. So let me move the camera real quick, and I'll show you guys the inside, and give you guys a quick tour. And I'm going to show you here real quick what I'm talking about. So the power supply is going to plug in right there. And once it plugs in, it'll disconnect the battery. So right now, running on the battery, and you can see on the voltage meter we got 11.4 volts.
AUX mode.
Well, as soon as I plug in the power supply, there's a little click. Now we just jumped up to 12.2 volts. Now we're running strictly on the power supply. The battery's been disconnected, so we could actually plug in the charger and we could charge the battery while we're running on the power supply. That's the cool thing about this. You really don't want to run your unit while you're on the battery charger, because the battery charger does get really hot. So the cool thing about this is you can charge the battery and run it. Now see, if I unplug it, the voltage just dropped back down to 111.4. We're back on battery power. And that's the cool thing about that. So this gives you a lot of options, being dual powered. And let me move the camera real quick. And of course, let me take the insulation out so you guys can get a better view of the wiring. So one second here. Oh boy, I'm against the clock right now. I've got 30 minutes to get to the UPS store. Okay, guys, here we go. There's the radio right there. And of course, there's the switches. And there's a good shot of the relay. And I know I'm in my own light, so I'm trying not to do that. You guys can get a close-up view of how the relay is hooked up. And of course, coming off the relay, we have our fuse before everything gets hooked up. And of course, there's our input for the amplifier, the speakers, and the speakers. And there's the lithium-ion battery. There's where the antenna is plugged in. And if you look back here, you can see there's the AM/FM antenna. Now we'll go across here. Of course, there's a good shot of the top. And of course, we have our USB ports right there. So I wouldn't charge off the lithium battery. You know, power supply would be great to charge your phones off of that. And of course, there's the charging and the power port. And of course, our remote control. So let me go ahead and put the camera back on here, like that. And let me go ahead and put the insulation back real quick, and we'll go ahead and play a song or two. So let me kind of stuff that down there, like that. Kind of put this there, like that. I want to cover the amplifier up now. And I tell you what, let's go ahead and plug in the power supply. We got maximum power. So I had a complaint last time. I wasn't showing how the power supply plugged in. Let me make sure you guys can see that. So the power supply is plugged in. We're going to plug it in. And the relay just clicked. We're on power. Let me make sure the volume's down here. Don't want to blast anybody. Go to Bluetooth mode. And let me get my phone here. And Mike wanted to hear some Tom Petty, some Mary Jane. So let's crank that up and see what this thing sounds like. There you go, Mike. First song on the radio. Away was more than they seemed. I was introduced. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, and Mike and Riley, this is for you guys especially. They're in the great state of Missouri. And as you can see right now, I actually am charging the battery while I'm on power supply. Again, because of the relay. And you can see the relay's lit up right there. That tells us that it's on. It's working just fine. So everything works. All right, guys, I got to cut this short. I've got to run to UP. I got to box this up right now and drop it in the mail tonight and make sure it gets to UPS. So if this is for a July 4th celebration, so it's got to go. So thank you guys for watching. Mike and Riley, thanks for watching, guys. Thank you for your business. And if you guys want me to build you something like that, just get in contact with me on Facebook. And I haven't forgot about you guys. You want to feature your projects called What Are You Working On? I'm going to try to work on that this weekend. This was just a project that came out of the blue. I had 2 days actually a day and a half to finish it. So I swear I haven't done anything with that yet, but I promise it's coming. All right, guys, don't forget to say hi to Duke. He's over here being silly. I don't know if you can even see him. Duke is being Duke. So thanks for watching, everybody, boys and girls, moms and dads, grandma, grandpa, and we'll see you next time.